Hey, what's up? I'm Chris from Motionless and White, and my favorite album of all time is Bleeding Through's The Truth. I really can't pick any record that's more pissed off than that record. I mean, there's a lot, like, you know, older bands like Pantera's Vulgar Display of Power is, you know, obviously a pretty vicious record, but when I heard that Bleeding Through The Truth, something just hit me like a train, and since then, till now, no record has ever topped that for me. So just tons of great lyrics that really kind of related to my life and got me through a lot of shitty hard times, and just, you know, a record that I could put on whenever I feel like raging. Now, no matter what I'm doing, it's always there for me. So check it out.